Oh God, I don't want to miss it. I don't want to miss it. I don't want to miss it. Ah! Oh my God, I can't get the Playboy.
Jesus, whatever you say. All right, put your hands behind your back.
Oh, thank God. Whew. Oh my God. Hello, friends, and welcome back to Mafia 2. I am Lilia, and I have a new camera. As you can see, you may notice the camera looks different. That's because it is very different. I have an actual real camera now, and this is the first video I'm recording with it, so give me your feedback. Tell me if you love it, or if you love it, or also I'd like to know if you love it. Cool. All right, cool. Let's continue. I stopped at a clothing store when I reloaded the game because it did not save, unfortunately, so I had to drive all the way back here. But that's okay because I got a really cool fancy suit. So now we're gonna rock this really cool fancy suit and we're gonna be on our way to the next thing, which is to go back to Falcone after cleaning up. Where did I park my car? Wait a sec. Did my car get taken away? Pretty sure I parked my car right here. Okay. Well then, that's a problem, isn't it? Are we close? You know what? Let's just run there. Let's just run there. It's fine. Hopefully we don't have to rush off on some ridiculous mission after this because I don't know. I'm not gonna have a car, but that's okay because I'll find a car. Vito has his ways. He steals cars in a very, very, very fancy legal manner. Actually, maybe I should just take the, ooh, this one's nice. Wait, is it nice? Kind of looks like a hearse. I don't want my shoe shine. There's a cop over there. I don't think he'll see me though. I'll just smash the window. A Houston Wasp. Alright, dude, sorry if this was your car. I mean, I'm sorry, but actually I'm not really that sorry, so I'll just take it. Excuse me, pardon me, everyone. It's a dirty car. Dirty car, don't like it. Also, I've been really enjoying your guys' comments on the series so far, so thank you so much for that. I'm really glad you guys are enjoying this as much as I am, because it's really fun. Yeah. Okay. Here we are again. Da 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 doo doo doo. I like the yellow one better. Poop color is lame.
Hey Vito, you made it.
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, nice threads.
Thanks. So, what's the plan, fellas? What's with the suits?
Vito. Mr. Falcone is gonna bring us into the family tonight.
Ooh.
You and me. We're gonna be made.
No, shit. Tonight?
Yeah.
Really? Why didn't you tell me before? What do we gotta do?
You'll find out. But first, there's somebody who'd like to have a little word with you.
Oh.
Leo, good to see you. What are you doing here?
My best buddy.
Hey, kiddo. I wanna talk to you about what's gonna happen today. Come here, have a seat.
All right. Sure. And hey, thanks again for doing whatever you did to get me out of the can early.
Now I made good on my second promise to you.
Second promise?
Yeah. I told you the next time we opened the books, we'd recommend you, didn't I? And now it's done.
You had something to do with this, but you work for Frank Vinci.
Yeah. I would have liked to have had you in our family, but I figured Joe there is your best friend.
Aww,
you guys grew up
together.
Just like me and Frank. And since Joe was working for Carlo the whole time you were inside, I recommended they take you in, too, when he got made.
Thanks, Leo. I don't know what to say.
You don't gotta say nothing. Not to me or anybody else. That's kind of the way this whole thing works, Vito.
Yeah.
Now, come on. We don't want to keep him waiting. All right. I'll see you fellas upstairs.
What was that all about?
Nah, nothing. Just, you know, talking about old times.
Like that time when old Leo dropped the soap.
Fuck you.
All right. That's enough. Let's go.
These are like two school kids, I swear to God.
All right, wait here.
Now listen to me, fellas. It's one at a time.
Once you're inside, just do as you're told, okay?
Joe, come on in.
Uh-oh. It's pretty smart, actually, you know, for him to do that, right? Because if these two, the two families ever go at it, then Vito would feel really bad. Probably have a lot of second thoughts.
All
about
right, your turn, Vito.
Them.
Gentlemen, this is Vito Scaletta. Vito, know that this family of ours is a secret. You are entering the Society of the Chosen. A society which does not exist to the rest of the world. Our family means more to you from now on than your own family, or God, or your country. If I ask you to kill your own brother, you must do it. Show me which finger would pull the trigger. Repeat after me, Vito. If I were to betray the secret of our way of life.
If I were to betray the secret of our way of life.
May my soul burn in hell, just like this saint.
May my soul burn in hell, just like this saint.
Amico nostra. Gentlemen, I give you our new friend, Vito Scaletta. I am very pleased to have these two talented and honest men join us. And I'm happy this has happened in the presence of our esteemed guests, especially Don Frank Vinci and his consul.
You might wonder why I'd take this risk again after spending almost 7 years in a camp.
Yeah, yeah.
You see, where I grew up, the only guys who mattered were the guys who had the balls to take what they wanted.
You will receive payment for your services from Eddie. Would you like to add anything, Frank?
Whatever you do, gentlemen, stay away from the dope. No dope. That's our policy. You can make plenty of money.
And after years of doing everybody else's dirty work,
too many risks.
I was willing to risk anything to finally be somebody.
Hey, everybody, let's have some fun. You only live but once, but when you're dead, you're done. So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old, I'll let the good times roll.
Yeah, looks like some good times.
Don't sit there mumbling and talking trash. If you want to have a ball, you gotta spend some cash. So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old, I'll let the good times roll.
Yeah, looks like fun. Totally. Then the game saved. I should have played like 5 more minutes last time. God. Chapter 10, Room Service. Villa Scaletta. Oh my god, I have my own mansion now. My own villa. Still got my same boxer shorts, though. Answer the phone, Vito. Wow, cool. Is there any pornos around? The first thing I want to do when I see I have a new house, look for porn. I mean, what would any real mobster do, you know? Wow, you spilled, that's so many, that really bothers me right there. All those wasted potato chips, that actually really bothers me. Turn the radio on. Hold on, I'll answer the phone in just a second here. You just wait a second. Oh, do I live in that neighborhood? I think I do. That neighborhood he was talking about. Okay, answer the phone.
Hello.
Hey, Vito, it's Eddie.
Hey, Eddie, what's up?
I need you to come over to Joe's right now.
Yeah, oh, okay, all right, what's happening?
I can't tell you over the phone.
All right, I'll be right there.
Huh, over to Joe's. What's the matter with Joe? Maybe I should, flush the toilet-y. But let's use the expensive one that I just... No. I just like this one the best. I don't know. It really does scream mafia and detective at the same time, and I like both of those things. Okay. Here I am outside my house. Yeah, this is totally that neighborhood. Back in the earlier part of the game, Vito was... he was telling Joe that he wanted to someday own a house in this neighborhood. So that's so cute that he finally got to. Is this my car? No. Yes. Yep, my poop brown car that I stole. Hooray! Definitely gotta get a new one. Maybe I could just actually get a new one. Can I back into the garage? Yeah, let's get a different car. Let's do... I haven't drove this one yet. What about any of these other ones? Ooh, yeah. Repair the car. I have $10,000? Why do I have a feeling I'm going to lose that? This is probably one of my favorite cars. Excuse me. Don't throw your newspaper at me. That's very rude. Did you see that lady just drop her purse? Who starts running away and then just drops their purse? Like, throw my purse. That's a good plan. I mean, unless you're being pursued by a burglar or a pickpocket who's like after your purse, I guess. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, wait. Is there anything on the way? Nah. Let's turn around and get it. I don't want to run out of fuel. That would suck. But that's cool, though. I finally get to actually fill up the gas. I was wondering if I was going to need to do that at all in the game. Here I am, beep beep. Gas station. Buy gas.
Hey, nice day, huh?
Full tank, please.
Sure thing, pal.
Back in the day when they always used to pump your gas for you.
What I really want to do is that. You know, like on radio. Huh. Who wouldn't want to be a voice actor? Come on. Is that everything, sir?
Thank you.
Remember, sir, we got the cheapest gas in the city.
Yeah? Trago? Who wouldn't want to be a voice actor? Says one voice actor to another voice actor. Okay. A lot of that silly, like semi-fourth wall breaking kind of thing in this game. But it's like immersive fourth wall breaking, you know? So it works. Works very well. Same with that conversation that we had in the... It wasn't a museum. When we stole the stamps, the guards that were like talking about inventing video games. Oh shit. Ah! Oops. Sorry. I missed my turn. Slightly panicking. Yeah! Okay, hold on. Just a second. Excuse me, it's fine. Excuse me, here we go. All under control. Going back. Can I actually close the door? I can shove my crotch in it and close it. Floor tree. That's the right one.
Man, I went on with a baseball bat and they looked like they were scared till yesterday.
Fellas.
Oh, hey, good morning, Vito.
Marty, what are you doing here?
Joe said you needed help. And since I did good with the greases, he said he'd take me along again.
Take you along again for what, exactly?
They're waiting for you.
Yeah, well, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, that's my man, Vito.
Morning, Mr. Falcone.
Hiya, Vito. Take a seat.
Hey, guys.
Okay, Joe's fine. Whew.
So what's happening?
I heard how you got rid of Luca, Vito. Good job. Thanks to you, we now have proof that Clemente was behind the attack on our guys. We couldn't do anything to him openly till now. He just cut his own throat. He kidnapped and tortured our guys, and that means war. Anything we do now, I'm going to be able to justify before the commission. Alberto knows this, so he's going to act quickly and try and come after us first.
So we're going to take out Clemente.
Exactly. Turns out Clemente called a big meeting in the Empire Arms Hotel today. This is our best chance to get rid of him and his top guys.
Oh, sure, yeah. We'll just waltz right in there and kill a few dozen heavily armed men in broad daylight in the nicest hotel in town. Is that about right?
Don't worry. I got a plan.
Shit!
Joe, put that thing away.
Eddie, don't worry. It's safe. I just gotta
press this. Put it away now.
Okay.
What's the matter with you?
Okay. You're such a chicken shit.
Okay, so now we're gonna waltz right in and blow up the nicest hotel in town. Isn't that overkill?
Don't worry. This thing ain't that powerful. It won't blow up the whole building, but everybody in the room where it goes off is dead meat.
How are we gonna know when to detonate it?
We'll use a window washing platform. We'll almost be able to watch it explode.
Since when are you the smart one?
Okay, fellas. I'm counting on
you. Sounds like fun to me.
If all goes well, I'll have something nice for you. When it's over, call Eddie at this number. Oh, by the way, I closed the bar today, just in case Alberto tried something.
Hey, good luck, fellas.
Hey, what about that kid in the hallway?
You mean Marty? He ain't part of the organization, so he had to wait outside.
I mean, why is he here at all?
Why do you think? He's going with us because we need a getaway driver and somebody to cover our asses. What do you got against him anyway? I known him since he was a little kid, and he saved my ass with them greases.
Yeah, but we're not fighting a bunch of drunk dirtbags this time. We're about to take out the most powerful family in this city, and you're bringing a kid.
And how old were you when you started doing this shit? You're talking like you're some old fart.
He's got a point.
Look, Vito, he's gonna wait in the car outside and drive us away. That's it. He ain't even gonna know what we're doing there. He's a great driver, and that's exactly what we need on this one.
Okay, Joe, whatever. But I'm telling you right now, this is a bad idea.
Yeah, he's gonna do something stupid and try and be, like, heroic or something, and then just get himself killed, probably.
Hey, Joe. So, what kind of job is it?
The kind you don't need to know about. The gabiche.
Oh, okay. But hey, if you need it, I got my piece. Right here.
Yeah,
all
see?
Right, slow down, Billy the Kid, all right? It's not gonna be necessary. Let's just go.
Bad idea. Yeah. But generally, this mission sounds like it's gonna be fun. But as usual, something will probably go wrong. So, we'll see. And I'm not sure I like the idea of being on a window washing platform, like, as the bomb goes off, either. That seems a little dangerous. Just saying. Can I use your garage still? No.
We'll take my car.
All right, I'll drive.
Fine. I'll drive, because I always drive. Even though we literally recruited a driver. Don't worry about it. I'll drive.
Just don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway.
Well,
plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together too good.
Explosives?
Yeah, for a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Kind of want to crash just to see what would happen, but I'm not going to. I'm not going to do it on purpose, but you never know.
So, fellas, come on, tell me what's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh, come on.
Well, what are you writing a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm just curious, you know? All this secrecy.
Marty, all this secrecy is important. The less you know, the better off you are.
Yeah.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
Okay. No more questions. Sure, whatever.
Yeah, no questions. It's for your own safety.
You're gonna blow the hotel sky high, huh?
Marty!
Sorry.
One more word out of you.
All right, sorry. Not another one. Cross my heart.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. This car is pretty nice. I like this one. You know, it's interesting how much music changes. You know, what has it been, like 5 years? Something like that. I don't remember. It's like the 50s now. So the game started in the late 40s.
All right, here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side.
Okay, I'm gonna go with. Another great one, of course. But here we are.
Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them.
Okay. Gotcha. We'll just park all nice-like. How about that? Lovely.
All right, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because we're going to need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we gonna get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
Through the laundry room.
Wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet.
Oh, God, what is he gonna do? He's gonna do something dumb, I know it.
We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously, when did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. And we don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here, so don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Shouldn't we be telling Marty that?
Stay here.
Always a fucking bridesmaid.
This is kind of a silly looking color scheme, but I kind of like it for some reason. It looks kind of cool on that car. Okay. Are we getting in here or what's the plan? I don't know.
Come on, you idiot.
How is this gonna work? You're not even kicking it that hard. How about over here?
Pardon me, sir. Are you a guest at the hotel?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Hey, you see Ting Lao? Well, where is he?
I don't think you're supposed to be back here.
Oh, I am. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
I'm definitely supposed to be here. Need a cleaner's to sneak around. Okay, so I gotta find a... Here's the stairs. Need a cleaning uniform. Hey man, can I have a cleaning uniform?
You need some
Another
directions?
Minute, you would've been late to your own damn funeral. What? All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here. See? I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniform.
Okay. I didn't realize you had that under control. I was trying to take it over myself, but what do I know?
Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes us.
Yes!
Just put it on.
Fake mustache!
Great.
Yes. Love it. I wish I had one that I could put on.
Let's go.
I would so do that.
Hey, you two, get over here.
Yeah?
Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots!
What mess? Okay, I mean,
clean this
sure.
shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Hey, you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie. Come with us.
Ooh, that guy.
That was fucking Henry. Yeah.
That was fucking Henry.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back.
I recognize him, but I forgot what his name was. Interesting. I mean, Vito's not gonna want to kill Henry. Have we?
I haven't seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Fucking hope
I don't know. I think if they looked at you for more than like 2 seconds, they'd probably recognize you.
About damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room.
No, not the conference room.
You ain't gonna ask what it is or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up.
Let me guess, it's
There's a
blood.
Big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling by then. So if you know what's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span and then get the fuck out of there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Somebody spilled their guts on the floor, I bet.
These two are here to clean up the, mess.
The mess? Oh, that
Yeah,
mess.
That mess.
All right, come on, you two. One of the guys who was here before, tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard.
Oh, he spilled his brains?
About 5 or 6 times. So now there's blood all over the fucking place. And we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon.
Wow.
So you gotta get this shit cleaned up. And you...
Okay. Got this. Got it. Sure.
Fucking pricks.
Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you
this
much
is
longer.
This is great. We got it into this room.
Give me a hand here.
This is perfect.
Oh, shit. The yellow, the blue, and the plus, and the plus. the red, and match, and negative, the blue, and cross over here. Perfect. Okay, the hard part is almost over.
You know what really bugs me is that, like, did Vito ever, like, verify that Luca was dead? What are you doing? We're not done. Are we? Yeah, we still gotta clean up the mess.
Let's go already. Clean this shit up.
Because we sort of just, like, left him to that other guy to kill instead of killing him ourselves. So, I don't know. I've kind of been a little worried about that ever since it happened.
Yeah, looks like you're done. All right, you can get out of here.
Thank you.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
Fancy place.
I wasn't talking to you. You're looking right at
me, asking stupid. We're on the 18th floor. That's pretty high up. Oh.
Damn. I ain't used to this much exercise. Why did I gotta put so many fucking stairs? Vito. Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Here. This is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, eh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
Baldi, that was fucking beautiful. What are you looking at? Ah, come down and give me a fucking smack.
Come in these guys.
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Can we just pretend to be cleaners again or something?
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
Ew. Gross. Find the window washing platform. I thought we had a sneak key. Oh yeah, it is. It's C. Okay.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost. Shit.
Okay, Vito. Here we go.
Is that the fucking best you got?
Okay, I guess we're going. I thought we were gonna try sneaking.
I won't want to get on your bed, so.
Failed at that.
Let's go, Vito.
Bang.
Bang, bang. We shot him down. Bang, bang.
Man, you're a terrible fucking shot.
I don't like this.
You're fucking dead. I won't want to get on your bad side. Be careful. There might be
Yeah,
more.
I feel like this is kind of a bad idea, because, like, should we... I don't know. Was I supposed to stealth? I don't know.
Going in. Fuck. It all looks cool.
It's fine. I'm conserving ammo by getting headshots like a badass. I guess we're just gonna kill his rooftop gang and then, just go down in the window and, Whoa.
Going in.
You're fucking dead!
Is that guy dead?
Come on, let's go! Chop, chop! They teach you that in the army? You shoot like my sister.
You better not be talking to me, Joe, because I shoot like an ultimate badass. Oh. See? Check that out.
Okay. That takes care of that.
I hope nobody hurts.
Buildings like this got soundproof windows. And we're so high up, nobody on the street could have hurt us neither. Come on, let's get to the window washer.
I mean... Left. All right. Oh God, I don't want to miss it. I don't want to miss it. I don't want to miss it! Ah! Move, Joe! Uh-oh.
What the hell are you two doing? I wasn't done with my...
Oh my God, I can't get the Playboy.
Okay, I'll shoot you. Do whatever you say. Alright, put your hands behind your back.
Alright. Oh, thank God. Whew. Oh my God. Oh, wow. Alright. I may have overreacted slightly, but I didn't want to miss that.
Here's some tape. Tie him up.
Alright. Good idea. We should probably time.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got shot.
Yep. But this guy wasn't part of the mob. He's just he's probably just a cleaner. Although I don't know. He probably knows. About
okay,
it.
Get on. We got work to do.
We got work to do. Yeah. Good work.
Hey. How much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. We'll just go up one or two floors and blow it.
So much for you being a smart one.
What?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out, too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
You better not.
Well, we're gonna be on the...
If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit the ground.
Yeah. That's what I was kind of worried about. There we go. Pick up a squeegee.
Okay. This is the right floor. Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires.
I'm squeegeeing. Squeegee, squeegee, squeegee. So everyone there's... Is Henry in there? Hope not.
That's it. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit. Payback's a bitch. Ah, yeah, just like clockwork. Ah, here we go. These assholes ain't gonna know.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh my God! Fuck it in!
What the hell was that?
I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it,
right? All right, mustache.
Let's go take a look.
I want to get off of this.
I don't know why I fucking listen to you. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
What the? Shh. Christ, I almost pissed on my fucking shoes
what
in here.
What a fucking mess. It
felt like a fucking earth. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Lucky bastard.
You assholes! You're gonna die for this!
Get away! Come on, Vito!
Why didn't we shoot him, like, right when we saw him right there?
Hey, we sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it!
Get you
some. Oh my God. I don't know if I should have shot that guy, but I definitely...
No! I didn't do anything! It's fucking over! Must have watered down this monkey.
Whoa!
Show yourself. I'm going in.
Is that the fucking vest you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Oh my god.
Watch out! Behind them glass walls! What are you scared? Get that gun just on. I won't want to get on. Oh, easy! That's how you.
What was that?
Back me up, Vito. Let's go, Vito.
Ah!
Fuck.
Can I take the Tommy?
Here we go. There we go.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, take the other door, Vito. I got the right side.
Okay. I think there's some dudes right here.
See you next fall.
You forgot to say have a nice trip. It's have a nice trip.
You shoot like
see
my
you next
sister.
Fall.
Have a nice trip. See you next fall.
Back me up, Vito.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Ah, oh, shit. This way, Vito. You won't get through there.
Won't get through there.
Ah, fuck. The sprinklers are
going off. Did I go? Oh,
really?
This way.
Because I thought it was rain.
Wise ass. I can't see a damn thing through all this water.
Dang, water. Okay. We're causing a bit of a scene here. Just a teensy weensy one. There's a guy right over there. Apparently he's facing the other way. Oh.
Quick, sir.
Fuck! There's more of them coming.
Come on, assholes. I'm waiting for you. 3, 2.
Hey, what the heck is going on here?
Get out of there, lady. We ain't got nothing against
you. Oh, good thing he didn't shoot her. This is way messier than it was.
Next time, bring a bigger bomb, will you?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
We should have checked.
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
We're not gonna get. I mean, they're not gonna be happy. That's all I'm saying, you know? Game saved, thank you.
Shit, another one! On a captain! You shoot like my sister. You're fucking dead!
Woohoo! Tommy gun! Yeah!
Watch it! Up there! You're fucking dead!
They all have Tommy guns.
You shoot like my sister.
Oh! Oh! Some room service right there.
Get that asshole on the catwalk.
All right, hold on.
You're fucking dead.
Priorities, Joe.
They teach you that in the army?
Oh, that guy.
I'm the best.
I'm the best.
Back me up, Vito.
I need a cheeseburger, a cup of Joe or something here. Joe? Oh.
Marty! No!
I knew it!
Fuck! They shot him! He's dead, Vito!
Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. You can't help him now.
Yeah, see? Bad idea.
Getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fuck.
Aww, poor Marty.
Yeah, you think it's over?
Wrong, assholes.
Back me up, Vito. All right, there's two of them. They split up. Make sure you follow Clemente, not
is he in the
white
car?
I know how to drive, all right?
Scared,
asshole.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente. He's in the
black car. Okay.
Joe, I got eyes too, you know?
I mean, I didn't know.
I'm trying, Joe.
Oh, the limiter's on.
There goes one of them.
Nice job. Clemente's next.
No! No!
Master.
Goddamn freaking tree! Okay. Okay. All right. again, I have the realistic driving on, and it is basically like ice. So it gets really hard to drive without the limiter turned on. But maybe we can still catch him. As long as there's not a really abrupt turn. Okay, we caught up to him. Here we go. We just gotta be careful. Oh my god, don't shoot the civilians! I suppose I can shoot, can I?
Be careful, Vito!
Okay, I'm being as careful as I can. Pardon me, sir. Pardon me. Oh, that guy's dead. Okay.
Going in.
That's good. Ooh, I can shoot. No, I can't. Am I supposed to? I'm just supposed to kill him. All right. Get him! Get him, Joe! Get him! Yes! Haha!
That's the end of him.
Yes.
Can't be sure unless we check.
That's right. Could be a zombie. He might need to chop his head off.
This is for Marty.
Oh, okay. I feel like we should leave now. Okay.
Now it's over. Let's go to my place.
Want a beer?
Jeez.
Give me Eddie's number. I'll call him.
All right.
Hello?
This is Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Why?
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left him there.
Okay. What about Clemente?
Done.
All right. Don't worry about the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is it's
small
done.
Price?
Come on now.
That's my fucking friend you're talking
hey,
about.
Joe, don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go.
Yep.
I'm sorry, but shit happens, right? Come by the Falcon tomorrow to get your money.
Yeah, whatever. The fuck you're sorry?
All right, take it easy now. All right, calm down. I'm sorry, too. More than you think. But you knew the risks.
You too.
Hey. This was a dangerous job. You took him along, he died. What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid, so don't blame him.
You should go home.
Okay, well, just give me a minute to get changed.
I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
Yeah, that was pretty dumb bringing him. Pretty dumb. But you can't change the past. Oh, I can take any con. Yes. I shall take my usual car.
How lucky can one guy be? He said and she kissed me. One said, ain't that a kick in the head?
We interrupt this segment of Empire Classic.
Aww, I like that song.
News bulletin. A massive explosion has rocked the Empire Arms Hotel in Midtown.
Yeah.
The fire and smoke can be seen for blocks around as fire and brimstone rain down from above. Authorities are still not sure what caused the explosion, but they are advising citizens near the Empire Arms Hotel to stay clear until police and fire officials have deemed it safe to return. Again, a massive explosion has occurred at the Empire Arms Hotel in Midtown. Citizens are advised to stay clear of the area. Empire Classic Radio returns you now to our regular programming.
I wonder what might have happened. Dang it. I wanted to listen to Love the Kick in the Head song. What do we want? Guys, driving too damn slow. Here we go. Home sweet home, I guess. Okay, now things are gonna go wrong with Joe, right? Probably. Also, why doesn't it put- it puts me back in this stupid outfit every time? Alright. I'm gonna have a glass of ham and cheese. Let's go to sleep. Midday? Why not? Can always use a nap, right? See, this is when I think, like, Luca's gonna still be alive and then want revenge or something, and then it's all gonna go terribly wrong. Or Joe's gonna do something stupid.
Hello?
Yeah, is this, Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number. Says he's a friend of yours?
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been guzzling my top shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell are you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Great.
Now look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito, you got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey, if you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
All right, man, all right. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago, but now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha.
Oh, dear. Where are we going? Okay, we're almost there. It's really close. There we go. The Lone Star.
Oh, Vito, you here?
Right. Where is he?
Over in the corner there. Now look, I tried to cut him off, but the motherfucker was gonna air my ass out if I did.
Okay, lock that door and just give me a minute with him. Had a couple,
oh,
huh?
Boy.
How you feeling?
Vito, about time you showed up. Everybody went home already.
Gee, Joe, I wonder why.
Oh.
Yeah, right. You drive here?
Nah, I took a cab. I wouldn't park my car in this neighborhood.
All right, finish your drink and let's go.
You fellas about to leave?
Marty,
I'll let you out.
Here's to you, kid. You went out like a man.
Shit, now where'd I put my keys?
I'm so sorry, kid. This never should have happened. Never should have happened!
Oh, Jesus!
Ah, shit.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just...
You were just what? Shut your fucking mouth and get your drunk ass outside.
All right.
Oh, my God. Oh, that is so sad. Oh, why, Joe? Oh, God. Look what you did, you dumbass. Man, the guy was so nice. He didn't even call the cops on us. God damn it. God, I feel so bad. Wait, is there any porn in here? I gotta figure that out first before I leave. Ew. Gross. Really? There's none? Oh, I really thought there would be. What about down here?
I don't know.
Shut up, boy. You drink all day and you drink all
God, this poor guy, man. Of course, it was a fatal shot, too. Couldn't have just been like, you know, shot him in the leg or something. That would have been too fortunate, I guess. Not tragic enough. And now I'm gonna have to dispose of his body, right? There's two cops right there.
Birthday, Alice? Wow! Is that the new model 248? Sure is. Just listen to how quiet
there
is
a lot of cops.
Isn't that the quietest refrigerator you've ever heard?
Quietest.
Sure is.
Wait, they want to arrest us? Oh no! Oh no! Go, go, go! Oh shit.
Hold it right there.
No, no, I can't be arrested. I can't be arrested. It's not okay with me right now. Not okay at all. Go. One down. Why is there so many damn cops? I'm giving me some honey love. Okay, can we lose them? Please. It's not looking good. Crash, and we cannot crash. Possibly. Oh God! Whoa! 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 Okay, actually, that could be good. That could definitely be good. A couple of them got stuck there, I think. Yes. Oh yeah. Here we go. I think we're actually gonna get away. Oh my God. Please, are we almost there? Okay, we're almost there. We're almost there. It's fine. Oh my God, I can't believe we got away. Holy shit.
DLT. Delta Radio. Don't touch that dial.
Definitely parking in the back. Excuse me.
All right, we're here. Try not to shoot anybody on the way to the front door, huh?
Thanks, Vito. And hey, I'm sorry about...
Look, just call me tomorrow, okay?
Maybe we should get him to his room. I don't even know if I trust him to go in his room. Dump the body, be discreet, okay? Where are we going to dump it? The scrapyard, okay? I guess so. I'm being discreet by turning my speed limiter on. Very discreet. So beautiful.
Solo tu.
Why does the beautiful song always play when we're dumping a body? Just something about it, I guess.
Fire Classic Radio Late Night. Classics from dusk till dawn. ECLA.
Oh. Okay. Well. Rip again. Rip this guy double. Double rip. Gonna squoosh him. Oh, boy.
Oh, shit. Mission home.
Yeah, I should. What about this car, though? Oh my God, it disappeared! Hey, man. Can we go talk to him?
Hey, Vito.
Hey.
What's going on?
I just crushed a dude in your crusher.
Sorry, Vito. I'm real busy right now. Come back some other time.
Okay. Could I borrow a car, possibly? I do not have one, and you seem to have a lot of them, and, it might be nice if I could just take one. Oh, I wonder if there's any pornos here. Oh, I bet there is. I bet you there is. There's gotta be, right? Oh, there's gotta be. Can I go in here? Return to me. La, 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 la. Sometimes
on,
when
kid?
A game wants you to collect stuff, it's hard to not try and collect the stuff, no matter what it is. There could be worse things, you know? Absolutely could be worse things to collect. I mean, collecting this is not even... It's definitely not an unpleasant experience. What would be an unpleasant thing to collect? Like, really disgusting photos? Like just photos of gruesome murders? Or, you know, like, piles of poop? Or dead animals. I would hate that. That I would hate a lot if it was just like... Although that would be really messed up. How about this guy? One person? Ah. Oh. Excuse me, sir. No, 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 no. Get out.
Get out of there.
Get out of there.
Oh, fuck! Run!
Yeah, you better run. Yeah, you better run! I'ma take your Houston. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, home sweet home. Man, Vito's a good friend, isn't he? What a guy. What a guy indeed. Saving. Chapter 11. Wow, okay. A friend of ours. Uh-oh.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know. Answer the door. New artwork unlocked. Shit, it's Henry. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. We're gonna have to find out what happens in the next episode because it's been over an hour. Man, I can, you know, I can imagine. I can imagine what's gonna happen. But who knows, you know? Could be, maybe we'll just all be friends and we'll just have a big party and celebrate together and read Playboys with Steve. That would be a very peaceful ending. Thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Mafia 2. I will be back soon for more. I don't know how much there is left, but I hope there is some left because I'm having a blast. And thank you guys so much for leaving nice comments, for being awesome, for subscribing and liking the video. I really appreciate that. And if you guys ever want to watch me live on Twitch, don't forget, I have a Twitch channel. I'm live there every week, every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. Link in the description below. Thank you guys so much. I will see you next time. Bye-bye, friends. Oh, stay cheesy. Never forget to stay cheesy.